Good morning, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the first day of the HIDA Datathon. I also heard that a few of you enjoyed the night. So yeah, good morning. We are thrilled with what we saw up until now. It's really impressive on how you work together in a team and even that you are remote. But today is a day that makes everything count. I'd like to go through the agenda once more. So this morning, please think about the requirements for recording the pitch video. But moreover, keep on working. You got the time to do it, so please do whatever it takes to finish your project. We kindly ask you to submit your pitch video by 3 p.m. So take into account that it takes around 30 to 60 minutes to create a video. So just have this in your mind when you keep on working. At 4:30 p.m., we'll have the award ceremony where the jury and the challenge providers will hand out the awards. And directly after that, we'll run through all the winning pitch videos. So if you're curious, you feel free to stay and you're more than welcome. As mentioned, you have to record a pitch video. So you can either scan the QR code or use the URL provided, or just check our Slack channel where we'll upload the PDF file as well. It's a step-by-step guide on how to record a pitch video. It's based on open source software, which runs on Windows, Mac, and Linux. It's quite straightforward on Windows and Mac, but whoever is using Linux might need some more time, so please take that into account. However, if you have any other software installed that allows you to record a video, please feel free to use it. It's just a guide if you want, but you don't have to use it. However, the result should be an MP4 file, which takes no longer than 4 minute runtime. That's super important. We also ask you to submit a group picture. And while you just can't jump on a camera together, we have you covered with a few tips and tricks. So for example, there's the BeFunky app, which is a free software that's web-based, and you just put in some random pictures of you, and then it generates a nice collage for free. Or you jump on a Jitsi call, for example, or any other call. It can be Zoom, Teams, maybe even Slack. So as long as you got a tile view so everyone is viewable, just take a screenshot and we are good to go. Or get creative. Whatever you want to do, feel free to do it. However, remember, time is limited, so take that into account as well. After you created those videos, you have to upload it to our shared Google Drive. Again, either scan the QR code, use the URL, or just check Slack, where we'll post all the links. Depending on your bandwidth, it might take some time to upload a video, so take that into account as well. Please create a folder which is named after your team, and also name the file after your team. It's super important so we don't get mix-ups. Again, as mentioned yesterday, we have GitHub. Some of you already used it. If you didn't, just remember to put your projects there whenever you got the time to do it. Could be even after the event. Last but not least, we still have amazing coaches at your hands. So please reach out to them. They are all available at the help channel. So go ahead, ping them, ask them. They are there for you and they are happy to support you. And for now, that's it. Thank you very much. See you in a few hours so we can have the award ceremony. Until then, good luck and keep on working.